explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
Thank you.
This won't take long. There. That should give us enough time to make it to a lifeboat and put some distance between ourselves and Halo before the detonation.
I'm afraid that's out of the question, really.
Oh, hell.
Ridiculous! That you would imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured? Or destroyed?
He's in my data arrays, a local tab.
You can't imagine how exciting this is! To have a record of all of our lost time! Human history, isn't it? Fascinating. Will enjoy every moment of its categorization. To think that you would destroy this installation as well as this record. I am shocked. Almost too shocked for words.
He stopped the self-destruct sequence.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win. Give us the construct, and I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless and...
At least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor, he's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine shields?
Not much. A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why... Okay, I'm coming with you. Chief, Sentinels! Should be able to get to the engine room through there.
located. We're here. Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's nuclear reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust cover. That will expose the shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Thank you.
reactor number one destabilizing. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion of the engines.
destruct to me, or I will be forced to take you offline permanently.
Detonate. We need to evac now.
Activating final countdown timer. When it reaches zero, the engine will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature.
Cortana to Echo 419. Two Covenant Banshees are approaching on your six. Evade. Say again, evade.
I'm hit.
Shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do. For Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo. It's finished.
No. I think we're just getting started.